Alright, welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim. I'm Cody. This is 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm smeltering. Iron. Silver. I'm upgrading charcoal, I'm upgrading things. I'm gonna save a little bit of wood in case I need it for anything. Yeah, and I decided to just fully upgrade the sword, or not fully, but just spend what resources I can on it. I think I got an upgrade I can do. I'm gonna hold on to that and the mace just to kind of pair a couple of things with enemies, slash versus
one,
pierce, which I'm sure works better for some of the things out there. Nonetheless, this will give me some idea. Range. Let's see. Foods we have. Lower on luck shakes than anything there, which means raspberries. Six of everything else. Plenty of sausages and black soup. The only other thing I guess I can make is the deer stuff, but you know, I don't really need the three healths right now. And if so, I need to get myself some serpents, too. Alright. I am going to do the modification. It's going to be a little annoying, but I'm going to take care of it. Put things I don't need over in these buckets for now, which is pretty much everything. Just trying to clear out space so I can move as much stuff as possible from these buckets over here. Built on. Get my hammer. Yep. Yeah, exactly. I want to build that thing. That's another thing about the iron is build bigger cases. Hammer and iron for that one. Basically, I want to put a burner there with the large iron poles on top. I guess I'll see how much iron I've got left for that. And that'll take that area, and the buckets will just work fine here. Same idea, just kind of a two-stack. All the way for very optimal. Just this is fine. What do I have? Four or five? Must have been four. See it? That's possible. Such thing for these. All right. So this would be the vegetables. The meats. these in, even though I need to
keep them back out. Put these in.
What a mess on the floor. Food everywhere. More exotic vegetables. Ah, there's the blueberries. This is just basic meats. This is the more exotic meats. Oh, there's the fish. Cooked veggies on the bottom. Cooked meats on the top. Exotic meats. Cooked meats. Extra stuff. Potions. No. Cooked meats, exotic meats. Yep, that's the move I'm looking to make. So then the, need a stone cutter? I think I have one just lying around. Two iron, four stone. Ten wood. Some to get me through. Three iron, I need two. I'm not gonna be able to build the thing on top of it, am I? What do I need for that? Another three iron. Oh boy. Oh, I need two for the stump cutter to build that, and then I can tear it down and put it back in. Sounds good. Chains. Chains. Let's do this. And then I'll go get iron, because I will need it soon. Wood, buddy, wood. I don't even have 10 wood, do I? I do not think I do. I think I burned it all. Hang on, take a look. I did say keep some. Keep some, keep. Keep some, didn't keep enough. Alright. Let's go get some wood. Come on. All right, let's go ahead and load up everything. These here. Just grab some wood. I'm trying to remember. I know there was some place I kind of made a note. Like, there's a bunch of wood over here. I don't remember where that was. I do think there's a bunch of raspberries over here. I guess we do that while I'm at it too. Raspberries. This one too. Am I out of food and out of energy? Sigh, sigh, sigh.
some wood and just get really to it. Hello, food, where I put you now.
Highest.
Next highest. Or third highest. Alright, we got all that friggin' stamina. I gotta start mentally remembering I did this. And I also noted I needed honey. Nighttime. Might as well go to sleep. Getting the last bit of silver into the refinery. This for tomorrow. Oh, last bit. A little bit more. 60 more pieces to go. Sword upgraded tomorrow. I do not think that's my pick. I think that's some brandy. Good night. He's the ghost of me. Still just that one running around, that same one. What is this all about? Has this been you this whole time, Runny Ham? I do not see anything else out here. Torches. I don't see anything else out here. So I think, yeah, it's just that one runny ham.
Runny ham.
Plenty of berries out and around. I'm going to clean up my yard. Pierce is best on there? 8. Just clearing some stumps. Grab those and start hauling down some trees. Did not see any berries in the vicinity. Missed a mushroom. So much food. Plenty of resin. Chopping away, chopping away, chopping away all the wood. Chopping it down, chopping it down. I really am chopping it down. When I'm out in the meadows all day, with the wood and the elder I play. I gotta get it back to my base. That's how I'm going to be the winner of the race. Chopping the wood, it's really great. I'm chopping all this wood. I know my bags are full, but my elder is hot. I'm chopping all this wood, cause that's all I got. If I chop wood, I'll have lots of wood. And I got a lot of wood, I'll do what I could to make some more coal and farm some more stuff. And even pick a mushroom, cause that's never enough. I'm farming that wood, I'm farming that wood. I'm out here in my place and I'm just farming that wood. Look at all these shrews. No berries right up in the vicinity? Okay. Shrooms right here? Okay. So many shrooms. I want a bit of resin. I can light up a couple of these. For a moment, you know. Okay, so I'll walk this out here. more radishes. Just doing all the little farm stuff, you know? Viking life is a bit of a farmer rancher life. It's not always warrioring. Sometimes it's preparing to warrioring. Serpent meat. Alright, kind of the same ideas over here. I want the background to be open so the fire goes out. Oops. That's right. I'm gonna match these. That's below there. Oh, which I broke. But that's okay. Let's see. One of these even here? Can I? Or did I put this in the way? Guess that's in the way. Yeah. Fine. I didn't mean to start the fire. That's okay. Kind of the same window design. This is more or less just kind of wedged in there. Ouch! I'm on fire. Was it attached to anything? There. That's how it was. Okay. Now both of those are the same. Yeah, so we can cook here. We can get in there. We can get in here. Now this is kind of in the way. Alright, that's also a thing. What do I need for the big bed? That's the nails. Be warm here, right? Yeah, fire's close. Comfort is 12. Great. Comfort levels as I'm running around here. Cool. Well, I like this. And I think I can even do this a little bit better. Cool. All right. Well, that's something. Now I can have a free look there if I need to. Super hot. Yes. All right. Well, that's the interior decorating. I really need more iron now. That's not all the silver. I've got 6 more left. Go for it. Put in the rest of the tin and copper I have. So I can fit. Copper for now. Great. Some wood upstairs. So many seeds. Weapons. To upgrade all of the stuff here is going to be needed. Iron to get a little bit extra comfort looks like it's needed. So that's a swamp run. Bone mass. Haven't gotten anything from any of these crypts, and I've got plenty of crypts. Sailed this way, but I can, and I can go right through there, or I can go through the thin channel, about the same. So I might as well try to go through the thick one and open it up only if I need to. And that's for the return passage. I don't know if there's any swamps up through here. That maybe... I don't remember seeing them, though. And there's this crypt after crypt over here. So I can get as many as I want. And I think I just get one crypt full, as long as I get about 90. Head back with that, get more silver, head back with that. Pretty much be time to take on Motor. All right, 1 minute left here. Let's see, what do I need to upgrade this sword? 20 and... And 3 iron. Okay. Yeah. One chain, 4 fangs. I can't even do the legs yet. I think I got 3 fangs. I can do the helmet. Alright, so I am in an iron needing place for a few of the projects I have in mind. So we are in an iron grabbing mode, and that'll be what I continue with next time. Go ahead, my kitchen in here. I got the space. Coal, well done. Some rocks up here, and that's it for now. Swamp, so arrows of fire. Grab as many of those as I can. Poison. Well, that's the 30-minute timer. Bye-bye.